And now, One Too Many with Barbie Santiago.